With the No. 10 pick in the 2021 Major League Baseball Amateur Draft, the New York Mets selected Kumar Rocker, a right-handed starter from Vanderbilt. Rocker entered the week ranked No. 8 on CBS Sports pre-draft top 50. Here's what we wrote at the time: this is the second time Rocker has been drafted. Previously, he was chosen by the Colorado Rockies in the 38th round of the 2018 draft. Rocker did not sign, obviously, and went on to put himself on the national map by striking out 19 batters in a postseason no-hitter against Duke back in 2019. Vanderbilt has become a hotbed for big league prospects. Entering this draft, the Commodores had produced 11 first-round picks dating back to 2011. Rocker, along with fellow right-hander Jack Leiter, join a group that includes Sonny Gray, Walker Buehler, David Price, and Austin Martin, the No. 5 pick in last summer's draft. Leiter went No. 2 overall to the Texas Rangers on Sunday night. You can follow along with CBS Sports 2021 MLB Draft Live blog here.